Guys, what is going on, everybody? Welcome back to another YouTube episode. Today we'll be playing some more FIFA. Just got battles, got lots of battles here.
Hi there everyone, Martin Tyler here with me today. I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Hi there Martin, absolutely delighted to be here.
Our stadiums get renamed and we call this now the CenturyLink Field. Seattle Sounders have certainly been at the forefront of so much of the growth of football in the United States of America.
Yeah, it's a hotbed of football up here. You get that feeling when you walk through the city. And there's certainly a good atmosphere within this stadium.
So this is how the hosts line up today. 4-4-2, but a diamond shape is how he's gone, particularly during matches. It may be this with a chance to go into the lead now. He's gone out for a throw. Shotran Mustafi. Ozil. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Andres Guardado. Was good progress with this attack. Probing the pass. Giroud! Right from the kickoff. It looked like scoring they had now.
Sharp from the off. And what a good goal.
Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics, passes it into that corner.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. So today he makes his 50th appearance for the club.
Yeah, you have to say he's really developed into an important player for this club and for this team.
I like the look of this attack. Shots on here. You can see the deflection there, corner. Son!
Oh!
Own goal!
Yes, Son.
A shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. The shot's on! He's delighted that Olivier Giroud. He's been constantly confounding his critics and he shows again how he really deserves to be in this team. Two for him on the day and two very well taken goals. One team really on their game today the other very off colour. Sebastian Coates. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Son. Alvaro Morata. He's got his shot off now. Morata is the man on target for his team now. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline. And now the shot!
Oh, that's
flown over the bar.
Oh, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
Abate. Coutinho. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Morata. Giroud. And here's the shot. The shot gets blocked. Aquino. Sebastian Coates. Alvaro Morata. Now with Giroud. Crisp defending there. And it's going to be his throw here. Olivier Giroud. Shot on! And that shot's blocked very quickly. Pressure is on. He is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it. Into the attacking third. Olivier Giroud.
And shoots!
He's kept it out. He's spotting it up now to take the corner. And it's a straightforward save.
Yeah, that was picking cherries. He saved that 100 times out of 100.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. In comes the challenge. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner put in by Ozil with the corner. Corner's taken. Only partially away from danger. Shots on here. He blocked it then. Good distance to the clearance then. Jürgen Damm. They could pose some danger now. Goal kick now. Here's Ozil. Good defending. Abate. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Mesut Ozil. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Son. On to the attack now.
Needs to stay cool now.
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
3 minutes.
Here's an opportunity, maybe. And now the shot. He scored. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. What a day he's having. 3 goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
Well, sometimes games take a while to ignite. Not this one, not for this team.
Number 16, Olivier Giroud.
Shokran Mustafi. Olivier Giroud. Getting forward well as a team now. Morata, bounce back off the post. Safety first there. Half time. Probing the pass. Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. Here's a chance to attack.
Giroud in the clear, off the crossbar, and back into the penalty area.
Ozil.
Giroud, shot on.
That's a very good goal. It's a really good goal from a player who prefers it with the other foot.
He does. I think drives me mad sometimes when players won't take a chance on the weaker side. So fair play to him for doing that.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Giroud, Morata.
Mario Balotelli. A big sigh of relief from the defenders that that breakaway was stopped. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. No, it's offside. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Alvaro Morata.
Coutinho. And the offside. Stops the play. Flag went up. Referee blew. Morata. Coutinho. That's good movement forward here. Oh, it could be on.
Oh, that's great defending.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Giroud. Morata.
Well, sometimes he looks awkward, Alvaro Morata, but he's pretty awkward for the opposition too. Another goal to his tally. Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals. You can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Morata.
Abate. Coutinho. Into the attacking third. Guided through.
Ozil. And it's a goal!
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
Well, they all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. But he was there, right place, right time.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Abate. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Ozil looking to steal the through.
In trouble now.
Oops.
And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Son. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. And a big clearance. Out of danger and out of play in the end. where they are normally strong in midfield. They've been weak today, and this lad's going to pay the price for that. He's the one replaced, so they needed to get a bit of coal into the engine in the engine room, I think.
Yeah, it just seemed to lack legs, and as a result, the opposition were able to gain ground and dominate in the middle of the park, and that's been decisive.
Morata, and he's done it. Three of the best, he's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick. One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Sometimes being favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem. Here's a chance! The keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposite. Giroud, in the clear! He's in the clear! Could be dangerous. Comes in strongly. Abate. Mesut Ozil. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Well, it's one change and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit. The shot's on! And they've cut it out. It's gone out for a throw. Shokran Mustafi. It's good play until they got that challenge in. There's good progress with this attack. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. And shoots! And now we'll have a goal kick. Mario Balotelli. Good forward play from them. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Guiding it through. Quite his game, Olivier Giroud, but he's... Giroud! And he's taken the chance beautifully. He's kept his shot down, and he's got a goal to show for it.
Number 16, Olivier Giroud.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. Neatly intercepted. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Quaresma. Taking on the defenders. Wonderful ball. Oh, chance. They scored.
Oh, it's another fine goal. And the keeper, who's had to pick the ball out the net, he's had a miserable time, as have the losing side here.
He's an impetuous goalkeeper, this one, and it's cost him here.
Well, he did go AWOL, but the scorer was Johnny on the spot to make him pay. Good finish.
There's no doubt that the referee says that's that. Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today. Probing the pass. Giroud!
Alex. Bakayoko was man of the match. And it was his 50th appearance. Thank you. Alex. It might only just get into it, in a way. Got three more, two, three, an hour until the update, and then another 6 hours. Which that, what time would that be? It's about 8 now, isn't it? About 9, okay, 9. Just about 3 o'clock. Near 3 o'clock. What? What do you mean? We're singing the whole day. We're singing the whole day. Oh, yeah. Good point, Alex. Such a good point. Oh, good. I know. You need to play something as well. You need to play this. This team is actually sick. You could have scored 6 goals because it was going in, but then the defender just headed it in. And it was a known goal. It was going in anyway because the keeper wouldn't have saved it. Look, why would you do that?
Hi there, Alan Smith. Hi there to everybody from minutes. Both of us. And welcome to this big match today.
Number 4, thank you, Century Linfield.
It is part of the growing culture of the round ball game in the USA. In Seattle, they can be very proud of how much they've been part of the... Well, he's had a go. Well, nowhere near. Well, he was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Morata. Giroud. Shots on here. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Coming up now, a corner. Put in by Ozil with the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal. Good reading of the play to take the lead. Right from the kickoff, they look like scoring. They have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal!
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. He spotted a teammate, and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Promising build-up. Until that challenge. Ozil. Now with Murat trying to slip it through. Son crosses long towards the back post. And they've scored again! He took it with great aplomb, I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Maya Yoshida. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. It's looking good, this move. Ozil! Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. Be a throw here. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. What about this for a shot? Optimistic. Good forward play from them. Comes in with a tackle. Mesut Ozil. Guided through. In on the goalkeeper. Morata. Coutinho! Fantastic goal! Oh, for all of you who love seeing headed goals, I do for sure, I know Alan does. What a good example this was.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers, and this was certainly one of those. Yeah. A thumping effort.
That is a great goal of its type. Don't see as many as we used to of it, but the cross made the header so possible.
Yeah, it is still one of the best sights in football, and I think supporters enjoy it. Spectacular header.
From Ali Fafi, Tosun.
That's good movement forward here.
Romero.
A little too eager to get offside. In behind the opposition, caught offside.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Edison now takes a goal kick. Mustafi. Coutinho. Bakayoko. Ozil. Giroud. Morata.
Made the challenge work.
Great tackle. Northampton. Bakayoko.
Well, he's had a go.
Could take a scream. Good save from Hiradaki.
Their corner. Here comes the corner. Can he finish?
Lovely penalty. Get Giroud on the spot. Alan, yeah, 88 penalties.
Alan makes Drew take his penalties. Drew's 88. Yeah, 88 pens, Drew is.
My son. Yeah, it said 88 pens. Did you see that? Look.
And the goalkeeper saved it.
That was on target.
Coming up. A corner.
He can't hit it off target. That was a very good save, Max. You have to admit.
Played into the middle. Defender did well, Max, to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Shot on. Fantastic save.
Their goalie's unstoppable at the moment. It's been really good.
And in it goes.
Save Bakayoko's shot.
And
his son's shot. And the penalty.
He's got a score there. I thought he should have scored.
Giroud could have scored because that was such a good save. He put it wherever he would have put it, Hiradaki would have saved it.
Morata getting forward well as a team now.
Thierry Bakayoko.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet. He's tried that from long range. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Did Bakayoko get man of the match last match? Do you know why he did? Did he play well?
Shokran Mustafi. Morata. Slipping it through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? He's coming
Lovely.
Back looking for a teammate. Goal!
Sneaky, as you like.
Well, he's point blank range.
Yeah.
You've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Romero.
Alfredson. Look up. The amazing right-back. Son. Bakayoko.
Good forward play from them.
Bakayoko, what can we do with it? Lay it off now? Would be a good thing to do. Needs to pass, surely. Good pass to him and Son. Lovely
Here's
pass.
Ozil.
Back into Ozil. Great tackle. Iniguez. Iniguez. Santon. Alfredson.
He saw the look from the
Great
other player
tackle.
Where the pass was going.
Oliver.
Only to stop the play there because
Alfredson.
They got the ball.
Carry
low. They can use the advantage. Crisp defending
Should
there.
Be
a be a throw
Matt
now
throw.
After the tackle.
Matteo.
Tosun
is offside. Reads it to Rich Rocher. Free kick. Mustafi to take.
Saw it coming, cut it out.
Good pass
work.
From Giroud.
Right,
and now Mesut
that.
Ozil, Giroud
really
is open.
Giroud!
Can't miss!
Well,
he's unstoppable. Get set up, Giroud, in that box. He won't
not
miss.
Quite so when he doesn't.
Great finish.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Romero. And they've cut it out.
Mesut Ozil. Morata, Mesut Ozil, Morata and Giroud. Here's a chance to attack. Amazing, isn't it? Giroud.
Taking on the defenders.
Giroud, Morata. Oh, what a save from Verdacchi. He's been really good.
Absolutely brilliant.
Well, if you, what do you want to do?
Poor effort. Easy save.
Yeah, you can
if you
see
from corners, get the ball to Giroud. Giroud's got 99 heading. Then he's not going to miss from there, is he? Yeah.
The ball has gone up to
Alan showed me his stats.
Added minutes. Looked dangerous until he made the interception.
And he's also got he's right footed. He's got 4.5 star weak foot, so that's pretty good. So he could finish well with his left foot.
Trying to switch on the attacking Ozil to Giroud.
There you go. Did you see that?
Very good.
That was really good, wasn't it? You see why he's got 99 heading. Pretty close. You have to admit, Max. See what he's got.
I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back. Attacking well here.
Son.
He can clear it here.
It's good defending.
Oh, the possession squad.
You don't have to keep
him
trying to cross it. He's trying to create a goal. If you've got a chance and you have to cross it, then that's where you want to get it onto Giroud. Like, that's a chance where you have to cross it.
Put it out. It's gone out for a corner. Put in by Ozil with a corner. Mesut Ozil, who can lead the opposition a merry dance, and he's doing that really today.
Well, you can see from the graphic how busy he's been around that 18-yard box. Really has kept the keeper busy. He's got some reward too.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Before we'll defend
the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill.
Redacted.
Get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Andre Carrillo.
Carrillo.
David Villa. Romero.
Via. How French it.
Romero. Into the
Santi.
Attacking third.
Vertonghen. Well defended. Romero. Ball kept in. Romero.
They've got support here.
Playing round.
Crisp defending there. Anticipated
no,
the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Carrillo.
Good piece of
Coutinho. If you just get it to Giroud or Morata, they will finish from anywhere. Literally. Over Morata. Simple pass into the box, those. You should have passed. That was a wasted shot.
And then suddenly,
you really needed to pass.
But completely lost his head and he's just slashed at the ball.
But if they're in the box, then it's what a good angle, I said.
It's with Marco Asensio.
Charisma. Villa.
Some potential in this move. Can really get at the opposition here. Excellent work with the tackle.
Kolasinac. No Bakayoko. Oh, lovely cross. Mesut Ozil. And they knock out the amazing right back,
well, you have to play
super
the way
tackling.
Sometimes, even if you're facing
Redacky.
A goalkeeper all that distance away.
Mesut Ozil.
Whipped in
Ozil.
Area.
Oh, lovely. Him and Son.
Wild effort at goal.
Him and Son's got like, something got like 92 volleys. Alfredson.
Olivares. The referee has given the free kick. It's with Marco Asensio.
Mendy. Alfredson. Coutinho.
Coutinho. Giroud.
In towards Ozil.
Krishna.
In comes the challenge.
Kimi back here, Gremlin to Ozil. What a strike!
A
what a save! Santon.
Alvaro
Morata! What a finish! And what an angle too! Great finish! Morata, Giroud and Ozil is unstoppable up there.
Really
Matteo had no chance coming into this game, but they would win.
Nothing so far in this game to surprise us. Perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy coming into a game and everyone's expecting you to get a hatful, but they've kept their focus this side and taken the chances nicely when they've dropped up.
Morata.
Morata.
Lovely free ball. Olivier Giroud.
Whoa, that's thrown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It was a spectacular effort.
I don't know. But I think anyway his weak foot. I'm left footed, my
ball
weak foot
to Mendy.
Not for me. In my FIFA card with from my school, I've got one star weak foot and I'm left footed. My right foot sucks. If you gave me a penalty, I wouldn't even if I took the penalty with my right foot, what finish? The ball wouldn't even, if there was no goalie, the ball wouldn't go in because it wouldn't even reach the line. That's how weak my right foot is.
Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals. Here is another angle on that goal. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Did you know Team of the Year might come out next month? Because you know the Berlin d'Or
deflected out for a throw
in October this month, so maybe it might come out
Mesut Ozil
this month. That's what people say.
Now the shot! Off the bar. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Tanton.
Ball played to Mendy.
Olivares. Santon. Romero. Alfred. Ozil. To Giroud.
Olivier Giroud. Attacking now.
Well tackled. Alfredson to Santon.
Romero.
David Villa.
Santon. He might be
Charisma.
Well there he is. He's been a brick wall today in defence. Olivier Giroud.
Morata.
Century link field. Please will you give a round of applause for today?
Bakayoko.
Striding forward, purposefully.
Oh, lovely mugging. Bakayoko! We do talk about in the pre-match preview, we do talk about Bakayoko a lot. He's one of their star players, isn't he? Definitely out there tonight.
It's with Marco Asensio.
One of the best on the field, I'd say. Bakayoko, he works very hard in midfield, puts those tackles in, pass as well, lovely skill as well, he takes some shots, good chances as well, so.
And it's a goal! Three of the best, he's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Well, there is a saying that things come in threes, they've come in threes for him, a hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well, his overall game has been top class today.
A little surprising that
still,
it is as one-sided
really good,
as this
he?
Late
he's
in the game.
Steal. You don't want to sell him, do you? Good.
Well, undoubtedly, he guided through. In on the goalkeeper, Morata. Coutinho!
There we go. Seen it. I saw it. Okay. Maybe we won't finish in gold one. I just realised something. Because if you get, if you need 27,126 now. Yeah. We can't do it. Oh well. Let's not play
Ultimate. We've still got 10 matches left. 12 weeks of 8. We've still got 10 matches left today, Alex.
Oh, nice team.
That is a great team. On the bench as well. He's got good benches.
Whoa. Yeah. Well. Oh, okay, I don't think we need to play. I think we're going to give up here and not do it.
We're in goal two, so we don't really need to play more games.
Yeah.
Are we not playing more games?
No.
Let's do the journey.
No, let's do the face. No, I don't think I'm going to do this.
Tell me,
he's sick. Maybe. Okay. Yeah, I don't think we are, but whatever. It's 76. Okay, so. Corinthians to this, so hopefully we can get him. You never know. Do you know what happens when you finish the catalogue? You've got everything. Did you know you unlock even more stuff? Like another 50 levels of stuff.
Do you?
Yeah.
Just get some players, yeah. Anyway.
Gonzalo Higg, Thiago Sil. 6'2", I can't buy anymore.
Okay.
Outlet, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah, we actually wait, we do. I'm not actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm not gonna spend any more money till Wednesday. Because I'm hoping Cass Natch gets a team of the week because he scored. So. Yeah, we can. He'll go for like 30k or something. It'll probably be about the same price as Kolarov, like he's going for like 25k. If Max. That's 400k. What? K 160 maybe. It's not that like triple the price. Costa. 30k, and I looked earlier. I looked yesterday when you were having dinner. He's still going for the same price, I looked at Ozil. His same price. Yeah, he's still about the same price. But I said, okay. Look, all three, four of these next to each other aren't cams, look. Yeah. Albert's got him. Why would you want striker?
No, why would you want striker?
I would love Ozil. Oh, you do a special. No, he's got about 12k. Who? Marissa, yeah. 1 second, just me. Maybe 11.5 or something. Pass it. I want to save up for someone. If obviously, Class Natch if he gets it in form. If not, this may seem crazy, but it's not actually that expensive.
Choice. 32.
There you go. Still, it's pretty good. No. Because there'll be a cheap one next time, probably. Nah. Oh, yeah. I see what you mean. Hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. Please don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, share with your family and friends. Hope to catch you guys on the next episode. And yeah, I guess peace out. And wait for it. Oh.